okay? You look good. You look better than last time. What? You guys want some water?
Give it up for the bass!
Thank you.
Yeah. The hottest side of the tour with the hottest clothes on the tour. You guys are like practically naked. Thank God.
If I take off these shorts, I got ladies.
We like you being practically naked. Alright.
Okay, this one's called Go. Speak Japanese, but I can't. I can do it. I can learn. Okay, I'll learn to speak Japanese next time. All I want you guys to say is fuck you, that's my name. I'm gonna ask you what's your name, and say fuck you. So you gotta be louder than Tokyo, okay? What's your name? I'd say that was good, relatively speaking. I like the theory of relativity.
Looking at the problems that remain the same. Little children standing in the hall. Never taught you anything at all. And if you were young again, would you do it different? Or make your way just try to find a fiction in the fact of life? We'll be right back.
Someone
Thanks for coming out tonight.
And let's give it up for Not Lamp.
Not Lamp, Not Lamp. Not Lamp, what?
Best yeah. musical equipment in the world.
Yeah.
I care about it.
Super young, super quick, talented, super sexy.
Everybody. Dave Nass went from having a relatively bad life to a very good life. So I want to say hooray to Dave Nass.
got a sweet ass tattoo in Japan too. You got a new tattoo. Look, brand new here in your country. Oh, you have the ass tattoo as well. We're going to talk about that one. On a boat. times every single time.
You know what? I wanted to cut it short.
Oh, you said cut it short?
I wasn't looking at your face. I was looking at your face.
You're supposed to follow the guitar player.
Never.
Never.
Ever. It's an Iron Maiden song. That would never happen.
She's never alone. Gets you scared of what she might see to herself. Always drinking in the back of Mama Bar, where everyone turns in a half-hearted grin. She won't be afraid as long as that prescription keeps her going through. And all the happy pills make her look like a cardboard cut out of someone I used to look from. But on the phone, she's telling everyone that there was a blue sky she left behind. And there's a place that no one knows about, away from integrity. She writes a book and nobody will.
After all that's happened, what is it that we gained? I made
made mistakes before.
I like it.
And never let them down. That's it. We'll be right back.
Fuck you, young man. You shall run my university. Nagoya's great. We're gonna go eat chicken wings later. Chicken. Nagoya chicken wings. That's what we're doing tonight.
And sake.
It's a contest between him and this other guy. The shortest guy in the tour and the tallest guy in the tour are gonna face off.
The oldest and the youngest.
They're going chest to face.
They're claiming to do 200 wings between the two of them. That's bullshit.
Yeah, that is. So, but last night, we played this song the night before, and there was an uncomfortable silence before this song, because it was our first time playing it. So let's see what happens this time. There it is.
Now there's an uncomfortable non-silence.
Yeah. take one sip.
We're perfect.
And then pass it.
Well,
I don't know about that.
It's obviously, it's very obvious that it's very, very, very hot tonight, yeah? But you're here, we're here, we're gonna get through it, fucking make it the best time ever, right?
Turn out the light. All I've got is to say sorry.
growing up. I'm learning to love myself a bit more. Okay, good night.
Christmas Eve. And I'm the drunk tank, and old man said to me, we won't see another one. And then he sang a song, a rare old Mountain Dew. I turned my face away and dreamed about you.
Thank you.
play the bass guitar. Stage left on the bass guitar. I wait for things to come in properly.
I like to practice before tours. I want to.
But if we did, we wouldn't even practice that song. We'd tell ourselves, we know that one good enough.
No.
That apparently we don't.
Hey, you know what I think?
The third time's a charm. Always.
I think so. They really won.
Here's another old one.